What is an API or application programming interface exactly? Well, imagine a restaurant, a nice fancy Italian restaurant, where the pasta is handmade. You, as a customer, will want to order a meal, maybe a nice mushroom risotto. Now, you can't just walk into the kitchen and start cooking the meal yourself. Instead, you need to interact with the waiter or waitress who serves as a bridge between you and the kitchen. An API is just like that waiter or waitress who communicates your order to the kitchen and then proceeds to serve you your meal. So, let's look at the four main parts of this analogy. Firstly, we have you, the customer. You, the customer, represents a user or a system that wants to access the data or services. Secondly, we have the waiter or waitress, which is the API. The waiter or waitress acts as the API and they take your order, communicating it to the kitchen and then bringing you back the meal. Thirdly, we have the kitchen, which represents the server or database. It holds all the ingredients and cooking equipment necessary to prepare your meal. And lastly, we have the meal, or the data and service, which is ultimately what you want, whether it's a delicious plate of pasta or information from a database. Now let's break down the whole process of how API works. Firstly comes the ordering process. Just like how you would provide your order to the waiter or waitress, in the digital world, you would simply make a request to the API with something called a call, or which is very similar to an internet link. Secondly would come the communication process. Here, the waiter or waitress communicates your order to the kitchen. Similarly, the API communicates your request to the server or database. And lastly is the response. The kitchen prepares your meal and the waiter or waitress brings it back to you. Likewise, the server processes your result and sends back the data or service through the API. If the meal is prepared correctly, you get a good, successful response and it gets sent out and given back to you. However, if there's something wrong with the meal, then you don't get your food and instead get an error message and you will be left hungry, which is bad news for the Italian restaurant. To sum up, in essence, an API acts as a bridge, allowing different software systems or components to communicate and interact with each other, much like how a waiter facilitates communication between customers and the kitchen in a restaurant.